giving up my acting career and my life, everything in New York, and moved to Thailand to be a Muay Thai fighter. And I lived in Thailand for about 5 years, and so I fight the ghosts from my past through Muay Thai.